I'm all about my Jedi powers, damn it. And I'm eating balls to make sure I'm quite
Jedi. I'm with the Jedi
too. Here we go.
Corey coming at him like a man possessed already. Stomping the hell out of him. And oh, put him inside and out.
Corey Taylor has
trying to beat the time of
Corey Taylor hasn't had the best of matches though. Every time Doc Morris suddenly come up on top. And Corey Taylor, actually the former Celebrity X Champion, Corey Taylor. Corey Taylor being the first Celebrity X Champion in FWZ. So Corey Taylor's gonna try and get his title back tonight. That was meant to him when he got screwed at championship by that stupid film star Jim Carrey. Jim Carrey, if you're watching, fuck you, alright? You a bastard in FWZ with that stupid little ass Jet Li, alright? Screw you! In fact, I'm getting so angry, I'm getting myself woke up. Damn you, Jet Li! Damn you, Jim Carrey! Who the
what?
Hell? You think that you
okay.
are coming up and screwing everyone? I mean,
Jamco, calm down, dude.
You need to kill Soldier Boy! Damn it!
Wait, he killed Soldier Boy?
He nearly killed Soldier Boy. Didn't you see? You know, they're on that fire truck, and Jet Li comes, and Jet Li throws Soldier Boy like 40 feet down from a fire engine, and bam!
Hmm. But he did the world a favor.
let's not get all political. So there's probably a lot of you know, gangsters out there being like,
yeah, I'm a morbid son of a bitch, okay, I'm sorry.
You don't know, you know, Loud, and there could be some gangsters out there being like, that little Loud, that asshole Loud, I'm gonna come find you, and I'm gonna rip your balls through your mouth.
Who the fuck has Soulja Boy's back? Answer me that.
I don't know.
Tell me that.
I don't know anybody.
What they gonna do? Drive by, shoot me with lollipops and shit? Come on, about the big, get my swag on what, nigga? Come on, no. I'm probably gonna get a lot of hate from that right now. I don't care. And a slingshot suplex by Corey Taylor on Dark Maul. 4 minutes and 42 seconds have passed here. Dark Maul knocks Corey Taylor out of the ring.
Well, actually from 7...
I see this right here,
7, what the hell was that? Well, 7 minutes was the time, and now we've gone past down 3 minutes from 7 to 7. 7 minutes, was it? It's kind of...
I think that clock's kind of fast, don't you think? That clock's fast, man.
Wow.
My balls, get the hell out of here! What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? Like Bob Ross would come in.
Lol, we just owned you bitches.
Break the hold.
Oh, Corey,
man, we owned our
Corey, shit, Corey Taylor. Corey Taylor holding
rope
it on.
Break. Keep on holding that Boston crab. Corey Taylor again. No, reverse my Dark Maul. Kick him in the knee. Now, back suplex.
You know what we need? We need Obi-Wan Kenobi. That's what we need right now.
Obi-Wan Kenobi. That would really work.
Yes, it wouldn't. Shut up, right? If he's here, Obi-Wan Kenobi can be here. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh!
Damn!
Kick right to the face!
That's your head, nigga!
And that is where it becomes...
I would like to take something from Smokey right now. Not Smokey here, but Smokey from Friday.
You got knocked the fuck out!
I better hurry up.
2 minutes and 4 minutes.
Okay, great!
You got that...
Oh.
Come on!
He's got that submission locked in right now.
Not letting go of the...
Oh, what? Wait a minute.
Yeah.
This is a...
Blackout!
Oh, we know who's behind Blackout.
Blind.
Oh, holy shit!
Damn! kicked him in the back of the head.
What the heck? Wait, we all know who's behind them blackouts.
Yeah.
So how?
Two.
On Death Mold.
Three.
Death Mold. Why were the Black Ops in this match with Dark Maul? And why were they helping? You don't think the Dark Maul is with you know who?
I have anything can happen.
Well, you damn right now. Still, I don't stand.
Because my head on this shit, like, why the fuck did the Black Ops happen?
Well, we're gonna get our team in the back to calculate the time for this.
Let me introduce myself. I am Jizzle B, and I am your next FWZ superstar. I'm gonna be debuting on FWDC. The reason I'm introducing myself is because sooner or later, you gonna be an unknown, just like a third string NFL player. Excuse me, dog. I got this phone call. You know, those very important phone calls that you wish your whitehead ass can actually get.
Burn his ass.
Yeah, that's right. Uh-huh. Also, I will start out my reign as the MVP of FWZ.
No!
Come on!
Hold. Wow.
A la Jeff Jarrett.
That shut you up, didn't it, you little faggot? What? Wow. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah, it's my main man, the Black Hulk. The Black Hulk. For our babies. Elijah Burke.
Yeah, he's not that big of a fan.
Hell yeah. Well,
dude, where the fuck did you get the Forum t-shirt from?
He's
like wearing a Forum t-shirt.
That's my main man, right? That's my main man, Elijah Burke, baby.
Elijah Burke, D'Angelo De Niro, whatever the hell you want to call him.
No. He is not. Right, let me address you, Ben. Right, fuck TNA. Right, this ain't D'Angelo. This is the what the hell. Right, this is Elijah.
De Niro.
Elijah.
Well, I ain't gonna deny Elijah Burke is a great athlete, and I'm hoping he wins the Smokey Championship. Here comes the Black Pope. Go on, Jamco Mark. I'll say Black Pope 100 sometimes.
Oh, Black Pope. Oh, yeah.
One half of Japanishly talented.
Japan.
Damn, I can't say that damn thing.
Japan.
Japanishly talented.
Japanese
names was put together.
This was the Smokey.
Nope.
Who called him Tucker
Nick? I tried, goddamn. I tried. Okay.
Oh dear. Can you say his name like Takanori?
Takanori?
Yeah, that's right. At least you got it right. Smokey calls him Ticker Nicky. What an idiot.
Ticker Nicky! Ticker Wiki! I don't give a fuck!
So they've got to beat the time of Darth Maul, who was 5 minutes and 5 seconds.
Takanori reminds me of those of the pure Eiji wrestlers in Japan, the Japanese strong style, stiff shots.
Indeed.
I heard there's some stiff shots on his ass right now. When I hear Taka, I remind myself of Takamichi.
Don't you say that name in this.